Mind over matter technology, sometimes called MOM technology for short, is a branch of science and technology where the human brain or mind is utilized as the primary controlling mechanism for the instruction, manipulation, and operation of all forms of electronic or digital electronics products, machinery, motor or hybrid operated vehicles, air, land, underwater, and all other known or yet to be invented machinery, digital electronics devices, products or apparatuses across all industries and technologies. As an example, mind over matter technology would totally eliminate the need for a computer mouse where all computer operations and instructions can be executed simply by thinking about the lists of instructions and the computing device would carry out such instructions by reading and communicating with the human mind. Mind over matter technology debuted live on the web on May 5, 1994, and was invented by prolific inventor André Gray, the inventor of ringtones and the electronic press kit, when he posted a 1,000-word manifesto on his Usenet newsgroup webpage that included its name he coined, a detailed description and parameters of what constitutes MOM technology, several examples of how it works, and the future implications and benefits of using such technology like the elimination of all remote control devices and use of hands, hence making Gray the acknowledged founding father and primary exponent of mind over matter technology branch of science and technology.